Mrs. Chairman, Commissioner, colleagues, we know that if a catastrophe is well handled with a good reaction capacity, a lot of lives can be saved and colossal damages can be avoided. Prevention nevertheless appears as the best solution of all. In fact, especially when it comes to human-made disasters such as Fukushima or the spillover in Mexico, we have to enhance the benefits of ensuring our safety by anticipation. Giving particular attention to climate change and developing a greener economy will surely be a way to reduce considerably both man-made and natural disasters. Finally, I would like to thank our reporter for the work done on a very important but also an extremely complex issue. As a matter of fact, it is difficult to find a common guideline to these phenomena, which are all different from one another and which all need a very prompt and accurate reaction. Thank you very much.